Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
A face buster!
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
What's he going to do here?
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE.
Clothesline!
El Jefe, into the headlock. Nice dodge there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What a kick that was. There's another great kick. Shamrock.
Just nasty.
Shamrock from behind.
Ouch! And he collapses down to the floor.
Shamrock has a whole arsenal of martial arts at his disposal.
Shamrock squeezing down on the head. Nice takedown there.
He feels his martial arts background gives him an advantage over other WWE competitors. Hold it up, end over end.
Submission attempt here. Looking at damage and a good shot getting to the ropes there.
El Jefe has the arm.
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous El Jefe.
El Jefe, huge.
huge move.
Oh, Ken Shamrock trying to back inside.
What's he planning here? He passed the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Shamrock goes behind. And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Oh, elbow to the nose. Back into the ring now.
Hold on, where's he going? Intercepted.
Nice arm lock being applied here.
Got out of the way of that one.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Shamrock's in trouble.
And again, he moves to the outside.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Shots to the head. I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his dime.
This is it. Here he goes.
Into the corner. Hooks the wall. This could be it. Shamrock setting it up on the apron. And now the manager is completely distracted.
Yeah, and with his back to the action like this, anything can happen.
That'll send you the guest.
Oh, that shot busted open Ken Shamrock like a pinata. He's got him. This has been a war.
For Ken Shamrock. One. Quick thinking to avoid that. And the knuckles connect.
And there they go again.
The chop turning the chest red and swollen.
Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible.